Asekar Janith Vikramarachchi. Charini Lianage. Tamir Ilyas. Thank you, Dr. Craig. Now we invite Dr. Tim Jones, head of the School of Psychological, Social, and Behavioral Sciences, Coventry University, UK. Postgraduate Diploma in Applied Psychology. W.A. Viraj Vikramarachchi. Aminath Jamil. Postgraduate Certificate in Applied Psychology, Levanjit Malinder Suryarachchi. Master of Science in Business Psychology, Clifford Anton Regis. Sean Shadrach. DHDMB Vijay Singha. Zaki A. Sali. Kaushalya Radhakrishnan. Sandunika Hansini Gunasingha. K. A. R. L. Gunawardana. Udishwara Subasingha. Master of Science in Applied Psychology, Abhinisha Vishwalingam. Yashoda K. K. Hetiarachchi. T. D. T. D. Tantriarachchi. Asia Amin. Chris Ryan Ratnadurai. Dimitri Tilakasundaram. Yohani Millicent De Silva. Dambure Lianage Chemila Udeshani. Patiage Chamalka Janandani Piris. Metni Sankalpa Veerasena. Charani Anuradha Abeveera. Velen Godege Shanika Nilmini Kumarasiri. Basnayaka Muniyanse Lage Kalyani Mano Kumarahami Basnayaka. H. Herath Munyan Selage, Godavari Sisimala Herath. Dilini Udara De Silva. Awards and medals in recognition of special academic achievements of students. The gold medal for best performance. I request Dr. Tim to remain standing. The gold medal for best performance is an award awarded to a student who has completed all course requirements without exceeding the standard duration allocated for the program and achieving the highest overall average in a particular intake of a specific academic qualification. The gold medal for best performance for the CIRP International Foundation program is awarded to Ms. Thinithi Fonseca. Gold medal for the best performance, Diploma of Business and Organizational Psychology, awarded to Ms. Ilakshi Ganesharaja. Gold medal for the best performance for the Diploma of Child and Adolescent Psychology, awarded to Ms. Kaushala Gunaratna. Gold medal for the best performance, High National Diploma of Psychology, awarded to Ms. Jessica De Silva. Gold medal for the best performance, for High National Diploma for the February 2015 intake, Ms. Fatina Hussein. Gold medal for best performance, BSc Honours in Psychology for the February 2015 intake, Ms. Sara Nimaladasa. Gold medal for the best performance, BSc Honours in Psychology for the September 2015 intake, awarded to Ms. Rumali Gunawardhana and Ms. Ashmida Padmanathan. Gold medal for best performance, MSc in Business Psychology for the September 2015 intake, Mr. Sean Shadrach. Gold medal for the best performance, MSc in Applied Psychology, February 2015 intake, Ms. Methni Sankalpa Veerasena. Gold medal for best performance, MSc in Applied Psychology, is also awarded to Ms. Mano Basnayaka. The award for the best research recognizes and celebrates the academic excellence and research rigor showcased in their theses carried out during their study. And the award for the best research is awarded to Ms. Aseka Sirisena. The award for the most outstanding student of the year is awarded to a student who does not only showcase academic excellence, but is also an individual who has shown much enthusiasm and commitment, as well as dedication, in other extracurricular activities organized by the institution. And the award is presented to Ms. Sara Nimaladasa. Thank you, Dr. Tim Jones and Dr. Darshan Pereira.
Thank you. Honored guests, graduands, ladies and gentlemen, I am deeply proud to be able to represent Coventry University Group today at this most important of events. The graduation ceremony is the culmination of hard work by the graduands, staff, and all involved. Graduation is the most important event in the academic calendar, and it gives me enormous pleasure to be here with you as we come together to celebrate your achievements with parents, relatives, supporters, friends, and community to succeed in your studies. The fact that you are here today means that you rose to those challenges, and you should take immense pride in your personal achievements. Coventry University Group and Colombo Institute of Research in Psychology are proud of you all. Many of you will have balanced your studies with full or part-time work, family and domestic responsibilities, and the staff here at Colombo Institute of Research in Psychology. At times, they will have been an essential compass in your journey as a student, and today, I personally thank those people for their contribution in helping you to reach your goal and in preparing you for your next step in life's journey. I would now ask you, graduands, to please turn to your families, to your relatives, your friends, and the truly dedicated staff at the Colombo Institute of Research in Psychology to also offer your thanks and gratitude in addition to mine. Thank you.
To Tim Jones, Head of School of Life Sciences, Coventry University, respected faculty of Colombo Institute of Research in Psychology and Coventry University, special invitees, dearest parents, well wishers, and my fellow graduates. I wish you all a very good morning, and thank you for providing me with this opportunity of delivering this speech on behalf of the graduating batches of 2015-2016. Fellow graduates, inside each and every one of us is a seed of greatness, a yearning to grow and contribute and make a difference. All of us, at one point or the other in life, were once a seed. Our parents planted us in the soil, wondering what wonders we would grow up to be. And once we started at CIRP, the Institute, together with Coventry University, stood as our ground. But our ground and roots alone would not have brought us this far. The seed would not have grown if not for the water, air, and light it was bestowed with. Our dearest lecturers, mentors, and friends who have stood by us nurturing us, and showering us with light during times of darkness and love during times of absolutely wanted to give up. Our family, CIRP, Coventry University, our lecturers, mentors, and friends, without whom today we, as the seeds, would have not grown to be the fruit we were meant to be. We came here to learn, and now we have. This journey is one. No matter how much we would miss it in the future, we would probably never want to undergo it again. All of us at some point sat down in our pajamas all day to complete our assignments, binged until we were probably broke, and forgot what good sleep felt like. Didn't we all wish we learned referencing from like kindergarten? We made synonyms our best friends. And of course, all of us cursed Turnitin in day in and day out. But we were all so thankful that our submission deadlines were always 11:59 p.m. We would have probably died if it was a minute late. Minute before, I mean. Our journey thus has been challenging and exhausting, but you are here today. You have accomplished and conquered this battle, so give yourself a pat on the back for coming this far. Ladies and gentlemen, the devastating natural disasters like the tsunami, the landslides that took place, and not forgetting the 30-year war that has ended, but continues to live in our minds. All of this and many more incidents that we have just brushed under the carpet is what intensifies the need for psychological support to be addressed and delivered in our country. This need gave birth to the Colombo Institute of Research and Psychology. On behalf of my fellow undergraduates, I would like to take this opportunity to thank Dr. Darshan Pereira, the mind behind establishing this institute, for not only filling the gap of addressing and delivering psychological support, but for also creating a platform for individuals passionate about psychology and research to pursue their passion. Thank you, sir. We will always be grateful. Dear parents of us all graduating today, I hope we have made you proud. Thank you for everything you have done, for your child wouldn't have come this far if not for your support. So continue to support them. Thank you. Our dearest lecturers, who nourished us with knowledge and experience in order to make us the graduates we are today, an enormous thank you from all of us to you. We appreciate the undying support and guidance you have provided us with throughout this beautiful journey. A very big thank you goes out to the non-academic staff of CIRP for playing a significant role throughout our entire student life. Thank you for being patient with us at all times. CIRP was my home away from home. Let me tell you why. Since my childhood, I have associated individuals with mental illnesses, and some of them are very dear to me. With the limited support available in the country, not just the ones with mental illnesses, but also the ones around them face many battles on a daily basis. The struggle faced by so many is what inspired me to study psychology and be able to serve the community that is in need. Swiss psychiatrist and founder of analytical psychology, Carl Jung, once said, "I'm not what happened to me, but I am what I chose to become." I was not so sure if I'd get what I was looking for when I stepped into CIRP for the first time. But the knowledge and experience I have gained within the period that I studied here helped me understand that I definitely made the right choice. I would be nowhere close to where I am today without the support and guidance of particular individuals, and I would like to take this opportunity to personally thank some of the individuals who have played a significant role in my student life. First and foremost, I would like to thank and praise God Almighty, for I am truly blessed to have had everything life has given me today. My dearest parents and brothers, I wouldn't have been here making this speech today if it wasn't for your constant support and guidance. Thank you for putting up with all my stubbornness, my insane schedules, and my rebellious self. But above all, thank you for being my greatest pillar of strength, and I hope I have made you proud. I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to Dr. Darshan Pereira for the constant support and guidance and motivation throughout my entire period of study at CIRP. Thank you, sir, for imparting your knowledge and wisdom to us, not just in terms of academics, but also in many aspects of life. A very special thank you goes out to my research supervisor, Ms. Shani, for being not just my supervisor, but my mentor, my friend, and the one I could still look up to. Thank you, Miss, for your support, guidance, and most importantly, for the faith you had in me and for bringing out the best in me. Miss Iresha Chamindi, you were one of the first few lecturers at CIRP, and I am very grateful for the constant support and encouragement you have provided to me since day one of my student life. Thank you very much, Miss. My sincere gratitude also goes out to all my lecturers at CIRP for the undying efforts they put in to help me reach my full potential. I owe you all for my accomplishments. I wouldn't do justice to this opportunity I have received if I did not mention two of the most amazing personalities of CIRP. Shehani Pereira. She's not here today, but I would call her the backbone of... Excuse me? Yes. Shehani Pereira. I would call her the backbone of CIRP. I never imagined this, but for the past 2 weeks, where CIRP was very busy with organizing this ceremony, her absence was greatly felt. Thank you for always being the most sensible out of all at the most stressful situations, and for the many times you have helped me out. I genuinely miss her presence. Ruchika Alahakon, the most timid and the quietest of all, I'm so grateful for the support you have provided throughout. But above that, I'm mostly thankful for and amazed by the level of patience and tolerance you have towards us, given the trouble we, as students, have put you through. Thank you so much, Ruchika. To the ones I call friends, you know who you are when I say that I thank you for your love, your encouragement, and for ensuring that I was never alone when we wanted to cram before assignments, binge eat at all times, and have stress-relieving jam sessions. I have no words to appreciate the beautiful memories I have with you guys. Thank you so much. Last but not least, dear fellow graduates, we have completed an important chapter of our lives, and I believe it is our duty to apply and deliver what we have learned in creating a community which is approachable, understanding, and educated in the arena of psychology. We may have not thought about how big of a role we have and how effective our impact would be towards our society, but after all, with great power comes great responsibility. So I really hope that as you walk out beaming with pride at graduating, you don't forget your responsibility and your role as a psychologist. To everyone who's graduating today, now believed that you have all met your deadlines, let me remind you, this is just the start of your real assignment. Congratulations again, and thank you, and have a pleasant day.
Dr. Darshan Pereira, Director of Academic Affairs, Colombo Institute of Research and Psychology, Dr. Ranjit Batwantuda, CIRP, Dr. Tim Johns, Head School of Life Sciences, Coventry University, respected faculty members of CIRP and Coventry University, invitees, parents, well-wishers,
and my fellow graduates. I think very good afternoon for all of you. I'm Mano Basnayake. I'm representing postgraduate batches of 2015. Of course, I'm not well today, but I don't want to miss the chance of giving my graduate speech. So on behalf of my batch, I would like to congratulate all the graduates, including myself. I would like to start my short speech with this quote by Frederick Douglass. If there is no struggle, if there is no progress, there is no progress. And I'm sure all of you have agreed on that statement. And I'm sure whether it was struggling through physical disabilities, like myself, financial difficulties maybe, or environmental issues, as a result of various challenges we have faced, we all become stronger, more refined, and more intelligent version of ourselves. Today, as we gather with families, friends, and faculty to commemorate the past years and to recall about our influential experiences, let us reflect on who we have become and who we can become. This convocation ceremony is a very important milestone in our life because after today, we'll be graduate of Coventry University. Tomorrow, we will be among few who are privileged enough to introduce ourselves as graduate from Coventry University and alumni of CIRP. First, I would like to acknowledge those who have helped to make our college experience fruitful and pleasurable. Today, as we prepare to move toward the future, it is important that we hold fast to our support system, supporting networks. Those who encouraged and grounded us throughout the years. Parents, families, friends, and our mentors. Especially all the lecturers, academic and non-academic staff of CIRP and Coventry, who help us up to date. And my special word of thanks to my research project supervisor, Dr. Ranjit Batwa, for encouraging and motivational words. I wouldn't be here today as a gold medalist. I take this moment to express my heartfelt gratitude for all of you. Very special thanks to Mr. Handy, because your guarantee I decided to study at CIRP. And also, thanks for accepting my endless complaining. With all respect, I request from all of you to continue support as we embark on our future endeavors. Like many of my batchmates, I came to CIRP because I decided to study on psychology on one of the leading institutes in Sri Lanka. Of course, journey was not that easy. We did not choose Coventry University or CIRP because it was easy, but it's higher standards. And the Colombo Institute of Research and Psychology prides itself on sculpting the mind of students in a way that allows us to handle the most theoretical aspects and practical research-based experiences. And like most students here, I take pride in belonging to such an institution. Because of the highest standard of and recognition to the CIRP, I was fortunate enough to get position at Department of Psychiatry, Faculty of Medicine at University of Peradeniya. Today, I work as a psychotherapist and clinical psychologist at teaching hospital attached to the university. And on this occasion, though he is not present here, with my all respect, I would like to pray my gratitude to our department head who believe my who give this opportunity to work and serve to our community using my knowledge. And my journey from field of biology to psychology was not that easy. Today, I am here because I dream big. And I work hard to make my dream real. I am here standing in front of you because my family, and especially my mother, always accept my crazy, spontaneous personality. And most importantly, my husband, who tolerates my never-ending curiosity on studying and researching. And I'm here because of people much like you and I, especially those who with future visions, especially personalities like Dr. Darshan Pereira, who has recognized the importance of developing a field of psychology in our country. And people, those who decided to make an impact in the world with the means and mind they had. Today, as graduates, we prepare for our future. Fellow graduates, we have a responsibility to our community, to our world, no matter our major or aspirations, whether we are in medicine, finance, or academia. We must not solely focus on our self-development, prestige, or aspiration, or grandeur. Rather, we must challenge ourselves to civically engage. The challenge is to take this knowledge we gathered through the past years, the connection we have made, the unique passion to take this degree and to do something relevant and positive with it. And I congratulate you all again. Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you.
deans, professors, heads of schools, registrar, faculty members, special invitees, parents, and students. Let me welcome all of you again and thank you for your presence here on behalf of Columbia Institute of Research and Psychology, School of Psychology. This is the fifth graduation ceremony of CIRP, and it gives me immense pleasure and satisfaction to think that we have graduated hundreds of students over the years, individuals whom we believe contribute to the field of psychology. In our effort to make a significant enhancement in private tertiary education in Sri Lanka and teaching and practicing psychology in South Asian region, our valued and beloved partner, Coventry University, has guided, supported, and helped us immensely. Thank you, Coventry University, for being a true partner. We've not grown so fast and achieved the standards that we are proud about without the selfless contribution made by devoted, committed, and loyal academic and administration staff, past and present. Thank you for your part in making CIRP what it is today. Parents, I really admire and appreciate your faith in psychology as a study option for your child. I know that it is not the most popular choice, but I believe you have done the right thing, and thank you for supporting them to choose what they prefer to study. Finally, my dear students, graduation is a ceremonial event. It is in fact a form of farewell celebration. As you know, at an office farewell, the nature and the level of the farewell shows two things: how much the staff really cares about you and how they would want to keep in touch with you after you're gone. The grand nature and the effort we have put into organizing this shows what you mean to us and how we would like you to be a part in your, how we would like us to be a part in your progress in future as well. This is our way of showing that you are very important to us, and we truly are proud of your achievement. We are proud of you because we have put you through the most stringent academic criteria and demanded the best out of you. We have challenged you and set very high standards to meet, and you have aced it. Respect for that. In an academic or professional life, both form and substance matters. Now you have demonstrated that you have achieved the form. That is what a certification does. But from today, it is your essence that would matter most. Therefore, the way you use your qualification would show the world who you are and what you're made of. A qualification does not define a person, but the way one uses it does. You may become a researcher, an academic, a consultant, a clinician, whatever the profession that you decide to go ahead with. Just a few last set of advice for you. Wherever you are, wherever you work, lead your men and women from the front, but have their back when they need strength. Demand respect only to maintain structure, but not to boost your ego. Care for people genuinely, whether they care for you in return or not. And finally, speak the truth, whether it's politically correct or not. That is the duty of an academic and a true professional. I hope you'll remember that and continue to make us proud. Thank you very much and congratulations.
All the graduates, congratulations. The family, friends, and well wishers, you have done a good job. And the faculty, staff at CIRP, you have done a very good job. Now I declare Columbia Institute of Research and Psychology graduation ceremony 2016 closed.
Ladies and gentlemen, I invite you all to proceed to the right to have your refreshments. The graduating students, I would like you all to stay back in your sit in your seats, and I will let you all know when to proceed for the group photograph. In the meantime, you all will also be served refreshments. But at the moment, I would like if you all could just assume your seats for the moment. Thank you.